Oh, yeah, we lost that too. But he didn't have the rope-a-dope, you know what I'm saying? This is the rope-a-dope, yo. This is produced, this is a new album that they got with a producer named Killer Napalm. Cuts are by DJ Uncle Fester, and we got the homie Fresh Kills doing the mix on this shit. Yo, it's some real boom bap shit. I'll make your head bang. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Noturne, Noturne, Toronto. Yeah, it's the rope-a-dope. Trying to follow up, discombobulate you with a lyrical overdose. Slow your rope, I put you in your place. You stop to breathe the robbery. Leave you darling out, it needs the rope-a-dope. Stepping in the ring, come a box with a real MC. Feeling free, my man, I drop the sample like you're killing tea. Dirty drugs, feeling sleep. I get my sick size from Philly down to the Philippines. Drinking on some confusion tea. I got the new serenity, and the sentence getting hard to breathe. The hardest, hardest on the beat. Leaving broken in half. I'm no joke, but I'm no delight. The phony rappers who do not write, phony rappers who do not excite. I don't try to write, I pay homage, stay grinding while you stay filing. No Alicia Keys, I sit back, smoke to weed the most devoted overdoses. No explosive, no promotion, still I'm going overseas. Throw your vote if you're looking over your shoulder, hoping to know. Passion, get the best, and master the flow. No, you don't compete in here, but I'm supposed to be. Hit crack and stand back, watch a beat in control of me. The rope a dope, try to follow up, discombobulate you with the flow. Lyrical overdose. I put you in your place, you stop to breathe the Bible beat. Leave you falling down, it's the rope-a-dope, the rope-a-dope. Yeah, it's the rope-a-dope, the rope-a-dope. Say it with me, y'all, the rope-a-dope, the rope-a-dope. Yeah, it's the rope-a-dope, the rope-a-dope. Yeah, word it up, word it up. Yeah. It's my little warm-up, you know? I feel like I'm just getting started. I got the box in there, you know? Couple jabs in there, you know? The pop is in the building tonight. Yes, yes. Alright, let's get on this joint. This track is called We Don't Need to Fake It, yo. Just giving you that real. I'm having a fucking blast up here, Toronto. Thank you so much for rocking with me. For my weed heads. Yeah. I sit back, smoke a slip and start around. Thinking back in a harder time. When I was trying to find the ladder to success. Now I'm adding up the victories, minus the losses. What's a cost, what's a debt? I'ma give it all back, plus the interest. The minute that I get the opportunity, I take it. Can't wait for shit to happen on your own, you gotta make it. Critical minds, minimize mistakes made. The take it and shoot for the stars to reach the time in the space age. I shake shift thoughts, you kick rocks. I hip hop, you broke a block. When I'm walking down the block, people approach me. Some you're smiling on like you know me. Some say that you're down for life within my only homies. A portion of the phoniness, a holy sin for real head. The light you talk, real hip hop, is a blue that is dead. Turn off the mainstream, stick your head in the ground. Guarantee you fall in love with the sound. We don't need to fake it. Yo, we do this on our own. Bus rounds, bus blows, and you already know. I got my boys in the back, and we blazing that dope. Getting high as a motherfucker, oh that's for sure. We don't need to fake it. Yo, we do this on our own. Bus rounds, bus blows, and you already know. I got my boys in the back, and we blazing that dope. Getting high as a motherfucker, oh that's for sure. Word up. Okay. Make some noise, Toronto. Alright, yo. This track here is for you motherfuckers. This is called The Homies. Features the homies stack the river. Bounce with me. Come on and 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 bounce with me. Check it out, y'all. I remember the days just chilling with the homies, smoking on the front, sipping on the phone. It's just a story of the old days. Hallways and classes. Skipping them and whistling the grass and just relaxing. Thinking that's some crazy shit to try to do. What happened? Going through a half jump through a high school. We climbed to the roof and we got high. And the cops came through. We got away, but not the same. But we got tapped into. Learn from some lessons. You know from others. I'm throwing away my homies. They know what's called my brothers. The what we all discovered. Different paths in life. I had to make a sacrifice.
Stay below me. This right here is for the homies.
the side, it's the homies, yo, fuck fake friends, word up.
Yeah,
alright. Is it on? This track right here is a new joint. I just started playing on tour with you, top my new album coming up later this year. It features the homie Mercury's. A lot of bullshit going on in the industry, yo. A lot of fucked up shit, right? We trying to bring this up more now, yo. That shit ain't got nothing to do with us over here, right? Yeah, got a strong man, I got the versatility. Got the weight in the world on my shoulders and it hurts, huh? Lord knows that it's gonna be my ability to deal with the pain. Keep it real in the game, still in the pain. The man that I wanted, can't let me on a mind. I'm from Canada to women, work a man, handle it, I'm running from my business. Got the standard that I'm running, used to work with my hands, I'll be my hand, it ain't money, yeah. This year in a singer, this get up on the ass, the best thing, getting bigger than my cash account. They say it's all a part of becoming a star, but that shit ain't got nothing to do with me, man. Shit ain't got nothing to do with me, man. That shit ain't got nothing to do with me. And he just talk shit about the music, man. Yeah. Kill it. Woo! Yo, you guys got hype in Toronto.
Feeling it.
Feeling the energy, yo. Feeling the love.
Alright,
yo, I want to get you guys amped before Moka comes on. I got some new music that I'm working on. It's a little high energy, okay? When I walked into the venue, they were playing the original for this song. And it got me hyped to have to do it today. It's called Bot. That's it. Let the bodies hit the... So what this? Hell yeah! Fuck yeah! Toronto! Let the parties hit the flow! 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 Yeah! Tune. I know you guys care about lyrics, right? You came here for some dope fucking lyrics, right? We're gonna give that to you. This track's called Back to the Rap. Ladies, you can move your body on this one too. It's a nice little groovy track. Yeah. It's produced by my homie Dave Alexander. We got a new album coming out this summer. A lot of heat, y'all. It goes wow. I bring it back to the basics. I bring it back to the basics. Oh, and the bass to the basics. And the bass to the basics. Wow. I bring it back to the basics. I bring it back to the basics. Oh, and the bass to the basics. And the bass to the basics. Yo, Toronto. We in this motherfucker or what? Make some noise! Gotta kill a winner, get a new legitimate, get a body, get a man, 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 cash with matrix. Kill game before the bad reputation. Bad as a neighbors. The sad nowadays, man. No one knows how to blow what we're smoking. Too gonna go. Too worried about how to post some photos. Make a piece of window. So that's a way that the show makes those. Had to kill the spirit and it takes a close. I will never be a guy to take a go. Bring it back to the maze. Try to pretend like the most. No stereotypes, but the stereo might break. Explode. To the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back to the basics. And I'm back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back. Yo, back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back to the basics. And I'm back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back. Yo, back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back to the basics. And I'm back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back. Yo, back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back to the basics. And I'm back to the rap again. And I'm always gonna bring it back. Make some fucking noise, y'all. You guys are awesome. I got a bunch of CDs for sale. Thank you so much for people who come up and cop them, yeah! Supporting artists, doing their thing, hustling out there. I love you guys. Toronto, you were awesome.
Hey,
I love
you.
Keep that energy rolling and rocking for my man Moka only, yo, who's about to come kill this shit. Make some fucking noise, because he's about to destroy the whole goddamn universe. The Mokaverse. The Moka, the Moka, the Mokaverse.